So Red Week, this was started by last year's prefect body and was a way for us prefects to get together both the middle school and the senior school and try and combine our cultures there. Monday was a handball competition. Tuesday we ran the inaugural recycled paper plane competition. Wednesday, the middle school seniors ran their amazing race. As you can see behind me, today is the crew carnival. And Friday, we have a lip sync battle.
And something that Red Week is all about is supporting people. So we've chosen a charity to support. It's called A Girl in Her World, which provides quality education for girls in the Pacific Islands. And so that's really important for us, not only inside our school looking after each other, but outside the school supporting people who need help.